that lives across the street from Barry's house.